inside the skull, and it goes up. It goes out again when they open the eyes. And the blinking, if you notice, is not actually a blinking of, you know, of two eyelids going up and down, right? It's actually more like a motion like this, right? It's like a circle, right?
Okay.
Not the best example, but the only one that I can think of.
Right, yeah.
The sphincters, right? When they dilate, right?
Yeah.
When they close, right? It's very similar to the sphincters, right?
That's so interesting.
You guys like, no, it's mine. My leaf. I'm gonna take it away from you.
It's probably the most active it's ever going to be in their life.
I was like, quit hogging it all.
Hey, here you have just for you. Hey, look. Hey, let go. Come on. Have yours here. Nope.
Oh, wow. You're giving out several all to yourself.